Tonight at 10, we take you inside a Borah High School classroom to show you how Boise police officers are teaching teenagers about the dangers of addiction.
The state approves a controversial inner basin water transfer. I'll tell you what that means moving forward for both the Treasure Valley and Elmore County.
I'm tracking heavy rain, thunderstorms, wind advisories, avalanche warnings, flood concerns, and a massive drop in temperatures in my on-your-side forecast. Details at 10.